Many times actors and actresses have to lose weight for fitting into a role. Several popular actors have also revealed about the same. Kriti Sanon is one of the actresses who shared about her weight gain journey a few months back. Kriti has been doing well in every role. Showers of appreciation are falling on the actress from her fans and followers. The Mimi actress goes out of her way to prepare for roles. She makes sure that the role that will be played by her looks authentic. The popular Bollywood actress, who is known for her smile, was last seen in the film Mimi, where she played a role of a pregnant woman. The film revolved around a woman who dreamt of becoming an actress but eventually became a surrogated mother, which changed her life. Kriti had to gain 15 kgs for fitting into the role of Mimi. She used to survive on fatty foods as well as chips, shakes and chocolates. After the completion of the shoot, Kriti used to feel very unfit. Sharing about the weight loss journey, Kriti said that without hitting the gym, she lost weight and came into shape. Sharing about the same, Kriti says, "I began working out at home with the help of virtual trainers. I lost all the excess weight during the lockdown when I was 15 kilos more than my usual body weight. Towards the end of Mimi's schedule, I remember feeling unfit." When you feel so unfit, you understand the importance of fitness. When on the work front, let us tell you that the actress has many projects in the pipeline. Kriti will be seen in films like Ganpat, Adi Purush Bhediya and Shehzada.
Bus kar.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye bye.
Kriti ma'am, one last. Kriti ma'am, happy.
Happy. April bol raha hai.
April kya hai? Kriti ma'am photo chahiye tha.
Haan yaar, bas lag gaya.
Kriti ma'am.